Can you do a fade?
No.
Yeah, number one.
The top, a bit long.
Mm-hmm. 你见过黑面煮饭吗？
Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Xiaomanyc and my friend Frankie today. What's up, man?
What's going on, man?
We're here in Flushing, New York City, which is like, it's probably like the biggest, you know, Chinatown actually in all of the United States. And the reason I wanted to come out is because Frankie, you have like a crazy story.
Oh, I love your channel!
Thank you, I appreciate that. So Frankie has like a really cool story. So you learned to speak really good Mandarin by working at a hair salon, is that right? Like,
yeah, man. I wanted to improve my Mandarin. I always had an interest in it, but I was like, I'm already a barber. How can I better improve my Mandarin? So yeah. I just like, let me just go to Chinatown and get a job at a Chinese salon. Yeah. So that's what happened. And
today we're just gonna go around Flushing, try to do stuff in Chinese and see what people think about us doing stuff in Chinese together, and then get our hair done in Chinese and see what
we're gonna get our hair cut.
That's like,
that's
as,
gonna
you
be
can,
really
as you can tell, I need a haircut really bad.
Nah, so, know what I'm saying? You're gonna get a fade.
Whoa. Look at this, we got all kinds of... Hello, Whoa. How are you?
Hi.
Hi there. You wanna get some of this? You wanna get some of them?
That looks pretty interesting.
Yeah.
How about that in the back?
These are like chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets?
Those look really good.
对,但是我觉得我一点胖。
你胖吗?
对,我胖。
你很胖吗? 所以不要吃吗? 这个吃了会胖吗?
不会胖。
不会胖?
我不信你啊。
确定吗? 他很怕胖。
我很胖啊。
这个是好吃吗？这个好吃。这好吃吗？这什么肉啊？排骨。排骨。那后面那个呢？带鱼。带鱼。哦，带鱼。Ghost fish is my favorite。真的吗？Yeah，seriously。我请你放。OK，给你。给你啊。一个，我要点一个。
对对对，你觉得我朋友中文讲得好吗？可以，可以，不好，他比我说得很好。哈哈哈哈哈。他在大陆中国，你来自中国哪个地方？他，
我留学，他在这边学的，
在这边学，他在剪头发学的。哦，对，你们来自哦，温州，
温州，温州，温州。
So all of Flushing is now just turned into like a gigantic flea market. Yeah. How much for this one?
$2.
Oh, $2? How much, and what is this one? What is that one?
What is that?
Oh, $60. I don't think it's 60.
$60 for all of it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to get some of that one?
Do you want to get some? 这要一个。
哦，十块，这个有点贵，这个十块，它是鲍鱼啊，不贵呀，
鲍鱼都很贵是吧？对呀，
你还会说中国话，很好，会，我的朋友讲的比我好啊，对，哎，你们年轻人喜欢吃这个呀？
哪个？
哎呀。
这个好像是中国的年轻人喜欢吃比较多。哦，就是中国的人是。尝一下，尝一下。我们可以尝一个。啊，尝一个，你尝一个，我们尝一个吧。
对，都尝一下。我们尝一下，我们尝一下。啊，别人哎，小伙子呢？
他也尝一下。
好，我们来了。很好吃啊！在网上卖呀，5.9块，我们卖10.4块。
All right, let's try, let's try.
10.4块，在网上卖5.9块。
Oh,
interesting.
Yeah, it's like duck neck.
Oh,
spicy. Yeah. Very good.
Very good.
Very good. Delicious.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. We'll
buy
one.
Wow, it's really like chewy.
Very,
it's my first time trying
spicy duck flavor.
$4.48.
Four.
15块钱可以吧？啊，不过加5块钱。啊，15块钱再给送给你一个，可以吧？送给你一个，这个好。
好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，好，
Yeah, you could have these.
Okay, thank you.
All right, thank you. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
All right, bye-bye. Bye-bye.
That was actually really good, though.
What? The food. Dude, this is my favorite place. Xinjiang Zhengfeng Yarrow Farm.
Really?
Yeah, the food they got, can smell that,
it
like...
It smells really good.
Fragrance?
Yeah.
That lamb fragrance is really just key. Do you like spicy?
Yeah, I like really spicy.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hi,
we
want to get some skewers.
Spicy.
我要麻辣。
但是我要一个羊肉，那几个，两个，一共两个，一共两个，两个啊，对，两个哈，我朋友很爱吃辣，我朋友很爱吃辣，啊，你还讲国语很好，对，我朋友讲的比我好，是啊，对，
那过奖了，
对，哦，对呀，
真是够棒的，
看起来你去过中国留学，去过，我去过呀，
我没有去过，
他没去过，他都是在法拉盛学的中文。
是不是很厉害？很厉害。My friend, I've been waiting for you really well.
All right, man, it's time for the haircut.
The big finale.
Here at the elegant hair design. Elegant hair salon. Okay.
Let's go
ready?
Check it out, man.
Ready, man? All right.
Let's see if they can hook this fade up.
Good luck, dude.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, man. What do you think? It's been a long time.
How about?
How about one
here?
You're
number two.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. He's
going to
give me like a one and a side and a two on the top.
Yeah.
What do you get?
I don't know. Probably just like a regular haircut.
Yeah. Trim would be good.
Can you do a fade?
No, the top
number
one.
Mm-hmm. 我会讲啊，对呀，你会讲话的会讲，
我会帮你觉得很帅，
然后我是看到你的视频，然后我说一句好了，我说就是我平常去的这个街头发店，所以我跟他们学了一点福州话，大概一年后我自学中文，因为我去那边的发店，对吗？我在那边工作，然后我第一次碰到他们的典礼，我没有说中文。
但是每天我听听他们说中文，所以我。你厉害啊！听得都是假的厉害。哇，你看你们。Dude, that's pretty fresh。你现在是大学生，你是高中生。我早就毕业了。哦。我很老。英文这么好，有没有考虑哪一天几个朋友去中国旅游一下？因为。必须的。
必须的，他是必须的，必须的。你有很多这个老外客户吗？还是？对，那每天都有。你觉得剪的吗？这个什么黑人的头发，白人的头发，跟剪中国人的头发有区别吗？对啊，哎，我觉得他们，他说大概三个月一个老外黑人，他也讲中文，他会说中文。他很高。是老鼠吗？是老鼠。那现在纽约嘛，什么样的人都会说中文。
对，纽约是个人才辈出的地方，像你都会讲福州话，厉害了。
更厉害，没有，其实很多的，但是，那你都会讲粤语的？他问我自己长大了吗？我说不是，我在广东，我是广东。
Frankie，你还会讲粤语吗？
你信我吗？
哎，
你讲吗？
听过来。
This is the best part of Chinese hair salons. The best part.
The best part.
很舒服啊, Frankie. 很舒服. Wow, 很帅啊, Frankie.
我帮你洗头。
洗头，热一点，用力一点，我头发很卷，哇，非常好，啊呀，呀，要涂点东西，哦，可以，可以，可以涂点，更帅一点。
可以的，让我帅，我去，nice, did a good job. Really awesome, I wasn't.
You like it?
Yeah, I wasn't expecting to turn out this good.
Do you usually get your hair done at Chinese salons?
No. This is the only salon outside of the one I used to work at.
下次再来。非常感谢啊。
谢谢，拜拜，好的，拜拜。Wow, man, this is great, it's pretty good.
I'm very happy with this. So if you guys are interested in checking out some good haircuts in Flushing, make sure to come over here to Elegant Hair Design for some great haircuts. And they cut Chinese people hair, they cut Black people hair, cut White people hair, whatever you're looking for, they got it going.
Yeah.
And we had such a great time today. It's really
fun. We had a great time. I really enjoyed myself, man.
Well, I also think that your experience, like, learning Chinese was so cool, and how you learned it, you know, just by working and like doing real stuff in the language.
Just gotta go, man. If you really want to learn, you gotta put yourself out there, and that's what I did, right? Yeah. Boy from Brooklyn went all the way to travel 2 hours to work to go to Chinatown just so I can learn Chinese. So if I could do it, you could do it.
Make sure to follow Frankie on
YouTube. It's Frankie's Life.
Cool, links in the description. All right, see you guys next time. Shout out to Jim. Bye bye.